no, it's FTL. Let's just go. I think I shall be picking... You know what? We're gonna click the random ship button this time. What do we get? Okay, that works. I guess we're going with the adjudicator here. Or adjudicator, I should say. Except instead we're gonna call it... The Not... Kestrel. Because I've been playing Kestrel a lot, and this isn't the Kestrel, and I just felt like naming it that. Alright. Tip bomb weapons, yes, yes. Okay, power down. Oh, that's not even powered. Okay. Power down the medbay, power up the halberd. There we go. Store immediately, don't need to go there. Let's go here. Pirates. It's early, why don't we attack them? Alright. So, for those who don't know, the wonderful, wonderful ship here that I am... Alright, hold on. Let me angle this. There we are. We got a halberd beam on this ship. And this thing goes through one level of shields, so... It's nice, because it's a beam weapon as well. Beam weapons don't miss, and they're just awesome. So, alright, there's an example. Plus, since it is a Zoltan ship, got the Zoltan super shield. That's always a nice thing to have, because it blocks everything, including you missiles. Oh, well, actually, that turned out better than I thought. Thank you. Scrap. I'm okay with just getting mostly scrap. Oh, boy. Alright. Let's try to hit three systems. There we are. Now, the problem with this ship, obviously, is it doesn't have a whole lot of power. So, that can lead to some issues in the future. And most of it's running on Zoltan energy. Just to flat the Zoltans. And as soon as I get another crew member, I need to move this guy. Because otherwise none of my systems are getting powered. And it's pointless, so I'll probably move him to shields. That way we can power everything. And fires out. Let the oxygen fill back in. Blow up their ship. And we're good to go. Now we just gotta jump away from the sun. Or the star, I guess. Star, sun. If it were Earth, it would be our sun, right? Well, it depends. I don't know the specifics on what determines what's a sun and what isn't. I mean, a sun is a star, but... Alright, attack the pirate. I think we shall... Yeah, that seems about right. Maybe just... No, there's no way I'm gonna get the engine as well. Ooh, burst laser, huh? That thing's pretty nasty. Alright, oxygen is down for them. That's not great. Nope. Alright, well, that's our... Okay, we'll just do that. Continue on. And this ship is nice because it's a simple, actually fairly easy startup in my opinion. Ah, they're not going to get away. But then I get to the sector and they have multiple shields, then it's a problem if I haven't gotten another weapon yet, so... It would be nice to get another crew member as well, though. So hopefully we'll be able to visit a store. Asteroid Belt. Try to shield their ship with mine. Aw, one damage. I can take one damage. I feel like with the super shield, I should get some sort of optional thing where, you know, shield them with your super shield or something like that. I don't know. I feel like I should get an option because of the super shield for the asteroid belt. Open it up so oxygen fills back in. Good to go. We shall... I think we'll jump there, then we'll jump there, and then we'll maybe jump there and then head for the nebulae. Or the nebula, not nebulae. Multiple nebulas would be a nebulae, right? Maybe. Again, my space terminology isn't the best. As awesome as space is, as much as I love it. Fight the mercenary ship. I want scrap. Okay, let's try to line this up perfectly here. Can I maybe just... Maybe get all of them... No, Well, I'd rather hit the drone control in that case, in case they have a repair drone on board. This is actually a pretty rough ship to fight against if it were to hit your shields with a missile and then be completely open. And that was any other ship, I would be in trouble, probably, because of the fact that I don't have the super shield. But in this case, I do have the lovely, lovely super shield. And now they're pretty much dead. Just gonna sit back. The halberd takes a long time to charge. That's its one negative. Alright. Head for the distress beacon. I haven't even opened up my drink yet. Ooh, here we are. Beam weapon. Carefully cut the ship out. Perfect. Thank you. We'll fly there, then we'll head for the nebula. Or we'll warp here, I guess is what I should say. Well, how do I want to do this? There we are, that'll work. Hit the important stuff. Maybe, just maybe I can... I min-max with this beam a lot, because it's very enjoyable to do. And plus, again, all it takes is one good hit, and usually somebody is screwed. That ion isn't going to be useful. Get rid of the weapons, please. Thank you. You know, no, I'm not going to accept the surrender. I've got enough fuel. Sometimes I accept surrenders just out of fuel, because it's nice to have. Ooh, that missed. Well, that's in the best place it could have been. Just, yep, there we are. Alright, shield's down. Luckily, I'm not gonna need it very much longer. Might as well, just in case. There we are. Now then, moving on. Again, I still hope to unlock a new ship at some point. If I can, I'm gonna go to the Rebel Stronghold and try to unlock the Federation Cruiser. Assuming it's in there, which... assuming yes. Attack the automated ship. Of course. Oh, this will be easy. Got a lot of lasers. That would be really dangerous if I didn't have this super shield. Again, this super shield is everything. Because they got a heavy laser and then they got a burst laser. But luckily I'm gonna get a shot off. Yep, they're dead already. Investigate the station. Ooh, an ion blast. Ooh, that's good. That's very good. That actually works fairly well, I think, with the halberd beam. Alright, luckily, since it's a nebula, their jump distance is halved. Intruders on board? Where? Where? Oh, shoot, they're in here. Alright, well. Get back to the cockpit. We're gonna gas them out of the ship. Sometimes it's worth the fight part. Nah, we're gonna gas them out. Alright. Make a run for it. Yeah, sadly, Zoltans don't have a lot of health, which is actually kinda why I'm making him just run for it. Alright, they're fairly weakened. And let's just kill them all. Perfect. Now I need all of you to go back to medbay. What? Where's the other one? Oh, they were walking in the exact same position. It looked like there was only a few there. And then, alright, good. You're healed, Fleshy? Or how would I pronounce that? Fleshy? Maybe. I don't know, Zoltans. Yeah, strange language they do. Oh yeah, sensors. I guess that'd probably be important too. And then, I don't remember what your position was, so you just stand there. Another nice thing about the Zoltan ship, starts out with one upgrade of doors immediately, so. And I think that's required, because there's no way that they're going to win a fight against borders, because they just... they don't have the ability. They got less health than every single person in the game, every single race. You know, I'd love to purchase the weapon, but I'm going to attack the ship. Haha, your mind control will not go through my ship. Sorry. So, let's see here. How many systems can we hurt? I don't think we're going to be able to get everything we want, but let's try it. Come on. Darn it. Alright, well. Let's hit the weapons, mind control, and the shields. They got a pike beam there. That's a pretty nasty beam, except it can't go through shields, but that combines well with that ion there. Oh, power up the shields. What are you guys doing? Come on now. Alright. Alright. Now let's target this. This manner. Like so. Just a lot of angling of the beam here. Alright, now I gotta be careful because my shield's down. Defense drone Mark II, I can sell that for probably more scrap than I'll get, so yes. I shall accept your surrender offer. And maybe I'll take a drone control and just use that. Huh. Refit. Alright, demand the surrender of their goods. Yeah, of course they don't want to fight. They're a cargo ship. That's practically the point of why I demanded the surrender of their goods. Now then, we'll just go ahead and destroy this ship as well. I haven't gotten another crew member yet. It's rather saddening. Oh, they got bombs. There we are. Okay, somebody's gonna use that teleporter once that thing is... once my Zoltan super shield is down, so I gotta be careful about that. Okay, good, perfect. I got it just before they could beam over. Alright, well now that we're here, it might not be a bad idea to upgrade the ship. The not Kestrel. Completely forgot I needed that. That's funny. You know what? Let's get another thing of weapon power. Get the... no. Get the Ion Blast active. That'll make it to where my halberd beam, if timed well with it, should actually work. And then while we're at it, let's get a second door of shields. Plus our Zoltan super shield. Always good. Okay. I have more options of possibly getting the Rebel Stronghold going this way, so I'm gonna go this way. Plus, two nebulas. Or nebulae. I still don't know. I need to look that up and find that out. If it's nebulas or nebulae. The Rock. In my experience, the Zoltan and the Rock don't get along very well, so... oh boy. Intruders on board? Why is it always the doors? Okay. I just got one thing for you to do, man. I just want you to get in there and distract them for a brief second! Okay, get out. To allow oxygen to flow freely again. For the sake of our poor fellow. For the sake of Heng! Alright. Heng, get on that door. That way we have super awesome doors. Try and get the oxygen out of that entire area. Oh, hey, perfect. And there they are. They're both dead. Alright. I'd like to get out of here, so... we're gonna have you get on that. I should have probably had them on engines. Alright, hang, get out of there and start healing up. We'll just jump as soon as we have to. Which would be right about now! A store, perfect. I can sell this Leto for possibly something better. And I could sell the defense drone. I don't know, let's find out. Mind control? Mind control is always good. It's always nice. A charge laser? That might not be bad. Giving it two additional projectiles, though. Shots per charge. One max charge shots. Chain laser, I think, might be better. Dual shot laser decreases cooldown the more it fires after three volleys. It only takes 7 seconds to charge. Well, I'll tell you what. We need a crew member, so let's sell this. And let's sell that. Let's get our rock man here. Alright. We're gonna have Hang here go down actually to the shields. That way he provides extra power. And now we have enough power for everything. And we got a rock man up front here, John. I think that was a worthwhile investment. It's a good thing I'm not gonna go that way. That would be bad if I got caught out there and got screwed. I've done that before. I've gotten caught out and screwed. It sucked. Just shunted a rock fire and he's already preparing to fire. Sorry? If it helps, it wasn't on purpose? Alright, come on. Oh well. We'll get what we can. Maybe. Just maybe. Nope. Oh well. Boop! Ion blast. Might as well. It does more damage if their shields are down, so I should really probably focus on that. Alright, keep their shields down. I mean, not their shields, their weapons disabled. This will just flat out destroy them right here. At least that's what I think it will do. Yes, there you go! Perfect. Moving on. Alright. Another one of these. I'm getting a lot of these stars, eh? At least this one's kind of easy to just know what I want to do. Alright. There we are. Actually, we want to time this. I think it'll be alright if I can get multiple shots off before. And fire it again. There you are, perfect. Engines are the only thing they have active right now, so let's disable those. Oh boy. Luckily this super shield will, for the most part, protect me. Okay, well luckily he's a rock man, so he's immune to fire. That's the one nice thing about the Rockmen, is that they are immune to fire, so just put that out and then we gotta get going. Good job, John. And we're probably gonna take another sword pulse, aren't we? Alright. Just get rid of the oxygen from most of these rooms. But not all of them. Oh, that was probably the worst case scenario. Alright, everybody fix it up and then get going. Come on now. Alright, let's go this way. Oh, everybody's a little bit injured. I should have probably taken more. Oh, well, that's alright then. Everybody go heal up just for a moment. I suppose the nice thing is that because I have so many Zoltan crew members, I can have everything powered at once. Hooray! Alright, who's next? Another rock ship. Alright, well, they got a teleport. They got a beam weapon. That'll kind of mess with my stuff for a little bit here. Alright, I want to hit that teleporter, so we'll go ahead and fire off some ion blasts. Boop! Yeah, they missed. Good. Excellent! Everything is exactly how I would like it to be. Now let's just start hitting everything that isn't vital. Or that is vital, I should say. Oh, well, they're gonna be dead now. Ion weapons and halberd beam, I'd say, are a good combo, for the most part, because I need to get them down to only one shield. I don't even actually have to get it all the way down. Kind of got lucky with that ion weapon. Forget, did I purchase or find it? I think I found it. Well, asteroids. This actually makes my... I really like this ship layout. Let's just hit everything. I could probably even hit more important stuff if I do this. Nope. Best I do that. Disable the shields. Let's let the asteroids kind of tear them apart as well. And there they go! Just like that. And my shield should hold just fine for the most part. Not very worried about getting hit by asteroids. I feel like I should improve my engines. I don't have a very good evasive ability. Alright, jumping to the distress beacon. Just mapping out my route here, kind of trying to figure out where I should go. Search the ship. Some coated with ice or crystal. You send some crew aboard to explore. Nearly everything is out of the shore. Darn. There's a strange stasis pod that catches your eye. Grab the stasis chamber. I know that I get a crew member for that. I did that once. I got a crew member. I think it was a rock crew member, except he had some sort of special ability. Let's improve our engines a little bit. There we are, 25% evasive ability. 1 in 4 is something I can live with. Alright, I can jump there, and then get out of here. I might be cutting it a little close with that. Aid the Federation ship, of course. We'll just go ahead and do that. Perfect. Heavy laser. Yeah, I suppose I shouldn't fire the ion like I am. Okay. Time to deal with some intruders. Hate it when they decide I'll go for the pilot. Contact the Federation ship, get some stuff. Good. There's no way he's gonna survive fighting good old John there. Come on, John, kill him. There you go. Oh, nope, you didn't kill him. I thought you did. There you go. Now get in the med bay, please. You lovely rock man, you. Alright, go back. Back to stations. Oh, darn it, I tried to time that. Alright, well. Yeah, I'll be cutting it real close, but I don't think they're gonna make it. The Rebel fleet. Ah, rock salvage operation. I love this ship layout with the beam weapons. It's great, just let's hit everything. Alright, and let's make sure to time this ion blast instead of just fire it all the time. As soon as that halberd beam's about to go off. Okay. Ah, oh, I missed. Worst case scenario. Alright, well. Might as well just disable it at this point. So we can target the weapons. Or we can kill them right now, possibly. Yeah, there, that works. Perfect. Yeah, that was close. That was a gamble. It paid off, but that was a gamble. Investigate the battlefield, of course. Just why not? Love taking risks. Pirate controlled or Mantis controlled? This gives me more options to look around, and I think that pirates personally are less problematic than Mantis, so. Yep. Yeah, I feel like if we could get another ion weapon, we'd actually be in a pretty good position. We'll jump to the store. Yep. Oh, nope. Nothing. Oh man, I'm so close to getting that. Darn, I'm one scrap away from possibly having a mind control. Oh well. There's always another time. And sadly, I'm not going to be able to go back to that store. Minus two missiles for three drone parts? Why not? I got missiles galore. Maybe someone will ask for drone parts later. If I get, you know, one of those things to sell missiles for scrap, that would be awesome. Hail the refugee ship. Hey, it's a pirate. Well, what would you expect? It's pirate controlled. There we are. Let's just hit everything. Okay, now I really do have to time this really well, though, because I need this to penetrate through. Again, all I need to do is get him down to one level of shielding.
Yep.
One level was all it took. That ion's gonna take down my shields completely, but luckily for me, that doesn't matter all that much. Cuz, laser. Beautiful. Contact the refugees. Thank you. I would really, really like to kind of maybe improve my shield scan or get another weapon slot, just because I'd like to have another weapon in general. I would like to get a second ion blast if I could. Well, I have to turn and fight. That's the only option you're giving me. Alright, I love it when you guys do this. Yes, put all your vital systems on one side here so I can just kind of hit them all. Alright. That's a big laser. That kind of scares me. Alright, good. Good. That thing probably takes a lot of power, considering how powerful a laser that seems to be. Thankfully, I have a really strong shield. And... Aw, you want to surrender? No. Of course their FTL is delayed. Because they got their pilot system being damaged all the time. Or the pilot seat, I should say. The piloting system, whatever it is. And this will be the end of them. Goodbye. Enjoy your stay. Distress beacon, eh? You know, well, you might just jump straight. No, we'll jump here and then we'll jump to that. Reject the toll. Why would I ever take toll? These aren't... Last I checked, these weren't toll spaceports. Or space roads. Whatever. Spaceways, the super space highway. Oh, no, I missed. Worst case scenario. I shouldn't have let that fire. I should have kept it, but that's my bad. That's a big missile launcher. Is that one of the three damagers? Probably. Nope, don't fire the halberd beam. Fire the ion blast. Perfect, now we go. And that's what we needed. Just keep the ion pounding on him now. And that should keep it down for the most part, I think. There we go. That missile launcher is still active. That thing's gonna fire any moment now. Come on, come on, fire! No. Oh no, it resisted! It resisted! This might not be a bad time to actually jump away. Okay, we're gonna take the risk and jump. Oh no. Alright, you need to get to medbay. The super shield will only protect me for so long. I need to get out of here. And quickly. Oh, darn it. Stop! Ugh. It's irritating when you're being killed by a weapon that you have. Oh no. Things are not looking good? How long does it take for you guys to power things? Hurry up and get the engines going. We need to get out of here. Run! Holy crap, the FTL is taking forever to charge up because they disabled my engines somehow. Okay. Get me the hell out of here. Search it. It's another crystal thing? I already got one. Grab another stasis chamber. I now have two stasis pods? Okay. I mean, I don't know, could be useful. Alright. If I get two crew members out of that, that's not a bad thing. That's an extra guy on weapons and an extra guy on doors and an extra guy on sensors. Both of them with special abilities. Yeah, that's what I thought. Chang, you're the only guy on there. Okay, good. Everybody in position? Good. Now, this one was rough on us, this specific system. Okay, this looks like it's going to be an easier fight than the last two. Plus, we got the EMP coming in from that. Okay, now the big question is, how do I want to go about doing this? There we are! Now, maximum damage is achieved if I do that, so... keep. Aw, no. Ion blast. Why? Nope, no surrender. You wouldn't have granted me any mercy as it is anyway. Alright. Laser weapon and then a bomb of some sort. I can take him. Yeah, I got this. Alright, just waiting for weapons to charge. Oh, it's about to go, actually. Score one for me not paying attention. Grr! Keep them ions on point, will ya? Yep. Just keep on hitting all those systems. We got him in a bad position here. Ah, system damage. Luckily, that's all that does. Alright, get in there. Yeah, no, they're not gonna get away. Goodbye. Get up there and repair those cameras again. Alright, well, here's a big question here. Do I go for more upgrades into this? Or do I maybe go for this? I feel like going for that. Again, I would love to get another weapon. Another ion of some sort would be great. Because if I get to people who have three shields, I probably won't be able to take them down with just one ion blast. Alright. Well, we might be able to actually jump out of the nebula for one beacon, and then we gotta go. Yeah, we're gonna jump out and then jump back into the exit, and then we gotta go. Ooh, hire a crew member. Ooh, an NG. Excellent. John, you're a better pilot, but he'll make an excellent backup in case we need him. For now, I think I want him on doors near all the systems here. Yeah, but it might not be a bad idea to have him on this camera system. So many choices. Okay. jump back. Save. Excuse me. Zoltan Homeworlds, huh? Well, I am a Zoltan, so this is probably just not a bad idea in general to go here. Alright. Or I should say, I am in a Zoltan ship, which is, means it's probably not a bad idea to go here. I could use a store. My hull is not in the prettiest of conditions. Another pirate bomber, huh? Fine. That's a Vulcan. That thing can get to obscenely high rates of fire. To the point where it's scary. Okay. How do I want to do this? Yep, that sounds about right. But it takes a lot of power, so that's probably going to be what they take down if anything goes down. You know what? I think I prefer the idea of the NG being on the camera system. I like being able to see what's happening inside the opposing ship. It's important. It really is important information. Okay, they're gonna keep the Vulcan up. Luckily, that thing, as long as I shut it down, at least for a brief moment, it loses its charge. Nope, no surrender. Die. Distress beacon, eh? Okay, and I can actually go the entire route around, thankfully. I won't get screwed on this. Alright, I'll give you guys fuel. Hooray! Reactor upgrades for free are always good. I basically spent 3 scrap, or 6 scrap, because it takes 2 per fuel. Intruders on board. Well, darn it. Holy crap. Luckily, it's just a bunch of Zoltans, so I'm not super bothered by that. Yep, get the doors even stronger for the moment. Let's just gas them out here, shall I say. Death by asphyxiation. Nope. Where you think you're going? Alright, everybody back to your positions. Oh, darn it. I think that... Ion blast, come on, don't fail me now. I had to do that to get rid of that super shield. They fire enough lasers to take down my shield for whatever beam that is to pierce. It's just a matter of if they can actually manage to hit both shots. Luckily, will not matter in a moment. There we are. A key or a bit hurt. Get to the med bay. There you are. Get back. And... darn it. Oh man, that actually hurt. And this is why we have a drink on hand all the time. Lovely. A store, perfect. I need to repair my ship. Do you have ion weapons? Anything. I might buy the cloaking system. I've never purchased that before. I've never had that. You know what? Let's do it. It says it adds evasion too, so that'll be useful if I just cloak as soon as they fire at me or something like that. If they got a big burst weapon. Alright, here. Let's jump to here. Oh boy. See, like that, there we are. A gigantic burst weapon that scares the crap out of me. Perfect thing to cloak from. Hotkey is C. Okay, makes sense. As soon as that hits. Can I maybe. No, okay. Okay. C. No, that's not what it was? Oh, that was V. C. Yeah! Look at that. 89% chance. Hardly have a chance to hit me. I like that. Woo! Good combination. Now again, if I could get a second ion weapon, that would be great. More of these guys. Drone, that's just gonna drain my shield. I don't like that. That's a anti-drone, yeah. And let's just hit all these wonderful systems. Okay. Firing, however, does remove cloak time. Interesting. Makes sense. Be kind of OP otherwise, I guess. And I suppose that would make sense with that augmentation, now that I think about that, I've seen before that, was it that cloaked weapons augmentation? Makes it make a lot more sense. I'm gonna work into upgrading this bad boy. This isn't a bad thing to have. I can, again, sell that, and they're giving me quite a bit, so I'll take it. Upgrade. Upgrade. Get a far longer. C, right? Add power is H. Alright. Alright, let's go to the store, sell this combat drone, and maybe purchase another ion cannon? Nope. Darn. Well, we can still sell this. I'm gonna get some now, these stasis pods. I got to. I would like to. I would love to get at least something out of- oh god. Alright, I need to jump to here and then jump to there and get the hell out of here. I didn't realize- wrong corner! Thought the exit was the other way. Oh, pull the ship in closer. Nothing happens as Ultron hail in the coming times when the one of us not man. Well, great. They got three shields too. Oh god. Whether or not I'll be able to actually win this fight, we'll have to see. Hopefully there are laser weapons, generally speaking, all fire at the same time. Alright. If I can at least get their shields down again at 1.2... Yeah, no, I'm gonna have to just hightail it out of here. This is why I need a second ion blast. Jump! There was no way I could actually win that fight in that situation. Whew! That could have been bad. Investigate, of course. Trying to communicate peacefully. Nothing. Darn it, could have gotten an NG crew member out of that. NG Homeworlds, of course! I could possibly unlock a ship considering I have an NG here. It was that stealth ship, speaking of stealth systems. I hope I get a chance to do that. That would be nice. Hail them. Sure. Distress. Then we can head for the store. And hopefully, another ion blast. Search the ship. There's damage to my hull. Not what I needed. Nor what I wanted, either. Oh, well. Sometimes, just things don't go your way. Let's head for the store. Again, let's hope we can get an ion blast here, because two of them would just about set us. Vulcan. Burst laser mark 2. Fire beam. All good stuff, but I can't actually get any of it, sadly. I need to explore this sector a little bit more, though, because I want to get some stuff. Search the stores. Hey, someone will sell to me. Darn it, still not what I'm looking for, guys. I'm in the market for ion weapons. Ooh, cloaking. Cloaking to access the cache. Perfect. Nice. Didn't even have to fight it. Kind of. Actually, it had 3 shields, so that's a good thing. Small bomb, good, I can sell that. Or I can possibly use that as a way to deal with shields. One way to look at it. Distress, let's head there. Board the station. Nothing to save. Oh, darn it. Would like to get something out of this trip, but looks like nothing's gonna happen here. One rebel fighter. Alright. I'm happy I have a lot of these. Alright, well, for the most part, ion blast followed up by... Since the small bomb will penetrate, maybe I will... I could have cloaked to avoid a lot of that. Alright, I think I will actually target their engines with one small bomb. And I shall... Perfect. Just what I needed. Oh, I didn't set it. Alright, well. Let's see if I can maybe attract them a different direction. Nope, okay. Nope, you're not going anywhere. Out. Or they beamed them both out, huh? I'll be alright. Oh no! I mistimed that. Oh well, I got a cloak to avoid anything. It's too dastardly. Whoops. Keep on hitting the wrong button on that one. Pretty good surrender offer, I'll admit. But no. Guys, please don't shoot my oxygen. Okay, no. They're going to probably take that out. I gotta get rolling! No. Rockman, John, get in there. Our NG will help deal with them. Okay, everyone's gonna slowly die due to asphyxiation here, so good to go. And our Rockman just has more health generally, so everything should be okay. Aki, get in there. Perfect, time to take a drink. This run is looking pretty good. I don't like having to rely on a weapon that takes up missiles, but I have a ton of them, I guess, so. It's a good thing. Distress. Somebody is apparently in a stressful situation. Yes, I shall give you fuel. Wow. Thanks. I think I'll use that to actually, No. What if I upgrade that? Yeah, what is it? 15 seconds of cloak? Yes. I like that. I've never had cloak before, so I'm liking it. It's a fun little thing to use. I don't think I'm using it really effectively, but it's a fun thing to use nonetheless. Agree up the Mantis. Well. Alright, let the fire get out and get put out really quickly. Aki, just run for the medbay right now. Then when it's all said and done, you can get out. Alright. Get in there and fix it again. We've taken a lot of hull damage again. I don't like that. I wonder, actually, if I, yeah, good. I want to get... I'm at 37 of aid plus whatever I get from this. What does it? Increase it by 60? Yeah. So, that put me, I think, above 100. There's no way I could be hit. 100% of all shots fired will miss. That'll be useful. Oh, man, that's a good guy, too. Attack the slaver scum, though. See, this is where the small bomb is now extremely useful. Okay. I got a couple missiles headed my way. I'm just really timing this here. Just let our small bomb charge up all the way, and then we'll open up with an ion blast, pierce through the shields with that. Perfect. Hit him with another ion blast, and then we shall do this. Luckily, I don't need the small bomb currently. Fire the halberd laser! What are you doing? It's not a bad idea. I'm gonna accept the offer. Crew is always useful. In my mind, getting another crew member is always useful. Emily is still our best gunman. Or gunwoman, I don't know. I don't know how the Zoltans favor names, but... However, we do have another person for doors and repairs, so it's a good thing. NG controlled or Mantis controlled? Let's head for the NG controlled. I guess that one's probably the Rebel stronghold, and I just missed out. However, I have a fairly decent setup, so I'm actually going to go for this here. I'm always going for it, but... Still, I feel like I have a very good chance of getting to the end here. Hail and offer assistance. Try to shield their ship. I can't take very much more hull damage. I can't help it. I'm too nice. And man, I don't have a lot of fuel. NG crew, yeah, hail the vessel and assess the damage. Oh, well, it's that event. I see. Okay, I need to find a store and repair. And also buy up some fuel. No, not paying your toll. Big missile, small laser, ion. Big missile is their primary weapon there. Okay, good. Alright, we shall be firing another ion blast. Oh no, that missed. That's not what I needed. Okay, now is the perfect time to use the cloak. 100% chance to miss. Alright, this is the perfect time to open up with halberd. And there we are. There we are, good. Oh, that guy's actually really close to death. I might be able to get a good shot off here and kill him. If I play my cards right... And if I kill him, it's all the better. Yep, there we are. Nope. Not accepting your offer. It's just not good enough. Might have been good a while ago, but it's not good enough now. Yeah, I can protect myself from that, no problem. Fire! No, really, hurry up and finish this up, guys. One laser. Still no store. Could really use a store right about now. Love to have a store. Alright, well that's still decent. I'm happy with that. I can sell that again, so that's nice. damaged stasis pod. Can they fix this? Yes, exactly. Yeah, continue. Nice. See, there's that special rock crew. He's got that lockdown ability, that's what it is. And now I have an extra crew member, and he moves faster, I forgot about that. I'll keep him on the cloak, I guess. He's good for fighting, so that's a good thing. I have another one, you guys want to fix this one? Okay. Okay, a store. Good, I need to go there. I need to sell some stuff, and I need to purchase some things. Reverse ion field. 50% chance to negate that entirely. It's not a bad thing. Okay, well, first off, sell the fire drone. I might just go for fixing the hull. Let's see. No, we'll fix it up to there. And I think, actually, we're gonna maybe work towards getting another level of shields. Let's see, 40, and then 60, right? So, well, that's 100 plus another 2 bars of 160 scrap. That's what I'm gonna need for the next upgrade. I can get that. No problem. Search the ship, or search for the ship. I just fixed that! See, look, he's got this lockdown ability, and it's really cool. See, look, here you are. Entire room is completely encased in ice, from the looks of it. Alright. No, reject your toll. Your toll is bad. They got a Vulcan. Small bomb to hit. Okay, perfect. Now I fire this. And now I need to, yes, there we are. Good. Good, good, good. Hey, you're up, dude. They got an NG in there, and he repairs that thing fast enough to, Alright, let's get a 100% miss, shall we? Alright. I think we'll be able to handle that. Nope. Gotta do it the hard way, huh? Actually, I wonder. Could I possibly... Yeah, there we go. They're powering up their FTL to get away. It's exactly what I needed them to do. Keep on firing the ion blast to keep the shields down. Fire another beam. Not good enough. Sorry, gents. But thank you for the materials. Yeah, he'll fix up the med bay. Alright, gotta go for the exit, sadly. I can actually power down the medbay and repair damage. This is a cheaper way of doing it, so I might just... Let's see here. It costs 3 per thing, so yeah, that's cheaper. That's 10 scrap cheaper. I'll repair 10 damage. And you know what? Thing is, I can power down that, and then get up one more power once I'm right. Oh. Save. Actually, for right now, though, I need to keep that powered for the sake of Ruin here. Alright. Next sector. Slug Control Nebula. We'll go with a civilian sector before we get to the last stand here, actually. I've made it to the flagship once, I think. Maybe it was before I recorded this, too. I don't remember. I'm gonna need to purchase fuel. Let's see. Laser, missile. I can take him. No problem. Alrighty here. Actually, you know, I prefer you over there. Those are some pretty nasty looking lasers, I'll say that much. Alright, fire the small bomb on the shields. What's cloak? That's not what I needed. Okay. Now that we've dealt with that, we'll hit a bunch of systemless rooms and then two system rooms. Piracy cannot be forgiven. I'm actually completely okay. My Zoltan super shield hasn't taken any damage. So I'm just gonna sit here pretty. Yep. Why, thank you. You're too kind, actually. Don't even need that one, so. There we are. Third level of shields. Not bad. Let's go to the store and see if there's anything that might be worthwhile. Whole laser flak. Flak is great for taking down shields, but I don't need it. Alright, well, we'll buy up fuel, because that's the one thing I'm running extremely low on. And then we'll be able to search through all these nebula areas for most of this here. But the beacon serves no purpose other than a connection, sadly. Alright, since they'll be reduced to half jumps, I got the overshield, I'm okay. Well, I guess luckily for me, he's an excellent fighter. Okay. Let's power down one engine and get that up. And power down another one to get that up. Because for what it's worth, I think it might be within our best interests to start gassing them out. Ruin man, gonna need you in there. Get out of there. They're just gonna suffocate in there, don't worry about it. No! Get out! That's Emily. Emily, I need you to run. Alright. Run! Run, Forrest! Alright, whew. Hacky, you know, repairs. You know, everyone return to your stations except you. You, and you get to med bay. Whew! Alright, that could have been a lot worse. I suppose I could have had him lock everyone down in there with him, but then he wouldn't be able to leave. That's kind of the problem I have with that. I guess it's good for fires. Because he's immune to fire, I believe, like the rest of the Rockman. So, good old Ruin. Do I have an entire crew? Okay, I could still have one crew member. Alright, well, let's get out of this storm here. Let's see, jump there. Possibly by then the rebels will have caught up. Ah, it's good to have power back. What is it? H again? Right. Power down medbay. Luckily the medbay is not something you need active all the time, unlike a clone bay where you kind of just need that active. It's actually not a bad trade. I'll take it. Because I need the missiles from me small bomb launcher. Alright, well, that's a lot of weapons. I'm waiting for the big old burst laser to fire. Alright, cloak. And I don't want that mind control becoming a problem, so I think I'm just going to There we are. Perfect. And their weapons aren't going to be charging for practically the entirety of that time, so... Or the entirety... I think I'm not using that word correctly. I don't know. I care. Alright. Collection of useful scrap and materials. I feel like... Alright, I'm gonna invest one more into the engines, but this will be it. 45... Almost 50% of Ace of Ability is good by itself. And plus, I don't know. How's our pilot and engine abilities? Yeah, let's see here. Hold on, I want to check this. Yeah, he gives it a plus 10, and then Emily? Right? No, it's Leish. You give it a plus 10, so... Alright, small ball. I guess this is technically the best time to do this. And does it hit? It hits. Perfect. Barely getting it. Don't need the small bomb no more, just gotta keep everything disabled and we're good to go. Fire and hold! Boop! And ship destroyed. And they haven't even made it practically at all. And it's taking them 2 times more jumps. Missile and an ion and some other missile weapon. Attack. Ah, you have a cloaking system as well, huh? Well then, I shall follow up if you end up opening with a bunch of firing. A bunch of shots fired. Yep. That's why we do this. Now your weapons can't charge. Look at us! Like a couple of good old friends, aren't we? Yeah, that does. Oh no, it missed. That's not what I needed. Again, not what I need right now. Misses. Oh, darn it. Well. Alright. Small bomb. Ion. Okay, good. That's all I needed. I just want to get that cloaking system out of the way. Alright, should be good to go now. Oh, darn. Well, we two can play at that game. And neither of us can charge our weapons. It's beautiful. Oh wow, that didn't take that out. Darn. That's an incoming missile! Okay, Ruin, get down there and help him out. I'm actually thinking about jumping out of here. Ruin, you need to get out and go to medbay. Alright, an ion blast there, I'm not super worried about. Don't need these misses, guys. They're big misses. Okay. Let's hit him again. Doesn't miss! Oh, look at that. Looks like they're in big trouble now! Come here. I want to make sure that my halberd beam does its number on you. Oh, you want to surrender? No. Not accepting surrender from you. You guys are irritating. I want wonder, did we just end up killing most of their crew with small bombs? It'd be kind of funny if that's what happened. Alright, and another one. Just keep blasting them with that. I can sit on this all day long here if they're just going to hit me with ions. And I have the small bomb at the ready in case, yep, that happens. It can miss, though. That's always a possibility. And that always kind of sucks when that happens. Wonder why they have their weapons powered down. Guys, we're missing way too many shots here. Come on. I don't want to waste all my missiles on this one ship. Oh, for crying out loud. An unneededly elongated fight. Look, it was a long fight, and it wasn't needed. Generally speaking, I think that explains the situation. I need 180 plus. Whew. Wow. What, 240? Is that what that number is? I think I did that right in my head. I need 240 scrap. It's a lot of scrap to get the last layer of shields. Mantis ship, eh? That's a lot of big, scary weapons. They got the shields up in the front for some reason, okay. Alright. What's cloak for that now? Okay, good. That's sort of what I needed. It didn't take down their shields completely. Okay, I need the ion blast to hit, please. Thank you. Now, how do I want to go about this here? Because I can hit multiple vital systems. I feel like hitting their weapons is extremely important, so I think I'm going to, doing 3 damage isn't a whole lot, though. Is that all I can pull? Alright, well. That's what I'll take, then. I don't think I'm gonna need that for the most part. I think my ion shall keep it down. Nope, I'm gonna need that. Darn it, I fired. Guys, we're using up way too many missiles. That's what the cloak is for. Still not down. Oh my god. This fight isn't worth it. I'm just deciding that now. This fight is not worth it. Damage and destroy with the halberd beam, especially with this going the way it is. Can that cloak charge faster? That's a big gun and I don't like it. Okay, take one down from that. Put it in the ion blast. Whew! Oh, one of them hit? Oh, it's only 85% evade right now. Suppose that makes sense. And that's going to do some damage to my shields, but that's okay. I think for the most part we're going to be just fine right here. Are you trying to get away? Not supposed to do that. Accepting your surrender offer, but Thank you, anyways. Ah, wonderful. Alright, and then we need all of you to get the med bay here in a moment. Luckily, this guy's a good fighter. I needed that. Alright, you get in there, you get over there. We just need people to heal up for right now. Everybody okay? Good. Return to stations. Jump to here, and then I guess jump to there, and then maybe hit that one. Let's give it a shot. Perfect. I actually have almost everything I need. Let's see here. Ship. I have everything I need, actually. Wonderful. Completely shielded. This is the most powerful shielding you can get in the game. 4 and then a Zoltan overshield. I couldn't get any better. Nope, I guess I'm not gonna get it. Oh well, time to leave. Last stand. Here we are. We're actually at the end. I'm a little excited. You arrive at an outpost close to the Federation base. Your access codes get you past initial security, and an officer sets up a direct feed to the Federation base's war room. Admiral Tully speaks first, saying, "What is the meaning of this? Who are you? Explain your mission." Your explanation is met with murmurs and cynicism and disbelief among the officers. General Terzil of the NG Brigade speaks up. Intel suggests a potential counter to Rebel technology. Risk all or save none. Explain. Oh, perfect. It's settled. The rebels will be here in a matter of moments. You will do what we can. We will do what we can. Not you will. To hold off their warships, but you must succeed in destroying this flagship. Your current outpost can provide some repairs and fuel, and the other repair stations can provide as well. Good luck. Here we go. Alright, so I'm gonna head to this repair base, right? I'm gonna head back through, or... I gotta plan this out here, because they're slowly gonna take things over. Yeah, this thing's probably not even gonna... They're probably gonna get to the stuff before, so I'm just gonna head for this. Thank you for the free materials, ship. I feel like I should just... work on, you know, it might not be a bad idea. 3 levels of sensors, it's a good thing. Rebels are about to take control of that, huh? Well then, let's get over here. I'm gonna try to avoid them. I want to get straight to the flagship here. When the rebellion is complete, you'll see the safer world we provide. Well, you won't, but you get the points. That's awful kind of you. Small bomb should bypass the drones, theoretically, right? Defense drone Mark II, eh? Again, I think I'm just gonna jump away on this one. We gotta then get there, and then we're gonna get to the flagship. Ooh, improved sensors. Use your sensors to scan the wreckage. Hooray! Materials. Is there anything that's worth upgrading? Anything at all? I feel like an autopilot might not be a bad idea. Just in case a Rockman meets an untimely demise, as sad as that would be. Alright, good, we're about to run into the rebel ship. Here we are, this is it! Small scout. I feel like for the most part here, I think I'll just save up and not attack these guys. Just charge up my FTL and leave. Blue, 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 blue. admit, I'm not actually a big music fan, but the music in this game in particular, I think, is actually half decent. Alright, time to jump. We gotta fight the flagship. Here we go. I've only fought this thing once. And it was off camera. This is the Rebel flagship. If you're able to destroy this monstrosity, the Federation fleet will have a chance of surviving. There's no turning back. Oh boy. Here we go. This thing needs to be ready when that big burst of weapons comes firing. Three missiles is not a good thing, so... Alright, I'm just gonna have to continually fire that thing on that. Again, I wish I could have had another... Oh, my med bay, that's not a big deal. Again, I wish I could have had another ion blast, but this is all I got. Oh boy, here we come! Oh, jeez. You're immune to fire, put it out. If I could start a fire in there, that'd be the best. Alright, let's work on, Oh, Ruin's not immune to fire, is he? Interesting. Alright then, well, small bomb, ion. That's gonna hurt. Oh wow, it missed. Okay, good. That's exactly what I needed. No, I'm not gonna move him in there yet, but okay. We need to keep up the pressure on the shields. And they could send out a hack drone at any moment, so I'm gonna go ahead and target this. We gotta fire another shot raking across this thing here. Good, good, good. Good, good. Oh boy, here comes a couple of misses. Whew! Again, 105% chance to hit. To miss, I think I'm in a pretty good position at that point. Okay, good. Good, good, good. No, I need to... They're gonna start repairing that thing any moment here. This is why we have you. And since you apparently can't do anything as well, you're also gonna get down there. Okay, that's all I needed. Come on. You know, I might just try to kill crew members right here. Okay, for the most part, return to stations! Okay. We've actually almost killed it! That pierced the hole. Okay. Come on Ion Blast. Okay. Incoming! Okay, good. We need this moment of respite here. Some of our crew is very badly injured. Okay, sadly all this time taken has allowed them to get their stuff up. Okay, good. Good, good, good. I just need to land another one of those. I'm completely protected from that laser cannon, as long as I have all my shields up. Darn it. Brace for impact! Okay, I don't care if the med bay is down. I need to continue firing. Guys, these are big misses. I could run out of missiles here. I need these shots to hit. Not those ones! Come on, hit. No! Big misses! Big misses! These are huge misses! These are not good misses. These are really bad. Really bad. Okay. Come on. I need you guys to pull this together. Yes! Good, good, good. Good. Excellent. You know, hit the pilot seat. I want them to be unable to avoid shots. Looks like we had the same idea. Extremely important that you hit these shots. Yes! Now comes the rough part, because now we have to fight it again. Oh crap, the oxygen was hit too. Wow. This was close. Ruin? Get up there, please. Oh, no. Ruin, get in there, then. Wow. I don't have a lot of missiles, though. That's my problem. I'm going to be in huge trouble because of that. Okay, everyone except for... Ruin here. Holy cow! Whoa! Whoa! What's the deal here? Okay. Oxygen wasn't powered. Something you'd think would be kind of important, huh? Usually. Oh boy. Thank goodness these guys aren't shooting at me, then this would be a nightmare. I hate the fact that I have to rely so heavily on the small bomb, because this thing doesn't hit. It almost never hits, and so far. which isn't a good thing. Alright, well, let's head to base. Here we are, 5 missiles. Let's see, we chase down the flagship and discover it is heavily damaged from the previous fight. Scans indicate that it has redirected considerable power to its drones. Oh, wonderful. Okay. So, this is gonna make my super shield practically useless, but thankfully that thing can't shoot down my small bombs. Guys, I can't afford these misses. Hey, you, no, Matt, don't destroy my oxygen, please. Second, Aki here, I need you to get over there and get ready to just repair that immediately. Okay. Okay, here. Now here's the best part about you. Lock down that room. Nothing is getting in there. You, get in there. Anything works! Oxygen fixed. Good, good. Run! I'm out of small bombs. I might just have to... Okay, my only chance here is to jump away and fight some rebels. In hopes of getting one of their... some of their missiles. But I can't pierce through their ship either way. I think this might be the end. I might be screwed. Well. I guess one could say that it was a good run. It was a very, very good run, but sadly, I have no way of actually piercing the ship, so I'm just gonna go and try my best. Because that's all I got. Actually, don't think I can do it. I just think I can't. I flat out can't, sadly. Holy crap! Their shields. The small bomb was all I got. Again, I needed the second ion cannon. That was my problem. The setup was good, but I didn't get the ion cannons required for basically victory. And this is the end. One last explosion marks your fates as your ship is torn apart. Well, that's it. So close. This one may have been long enough to where I might have to split it into 2 parts. So, make it 2 episodes out of it. If it's 2 hours long, I'm going to split it. But in any case, I hope you enjoyed. Have a nice day.